Hello, this is Lorenzo Kirby, and you're here with Cooking with the Kirbys. Today I will be making collard greens, some potato salad, and fried fish. So, we've got the collard greens on, and we're letting them cook, and we have the eggs in with the potatoes, and the potato salad. So, we're gonna go ahead and use Hellman's mayonnaise. It's better to use a name brand mayonnaise than an off brand because the taste is not the same. Trust me, it's not. Now we're gonna go ahead and we're gonna grab an onion. So we've got an onion here. Let's see what else we need. Let's see, we need some mustard. And some relish. Some mustard, some relish, some onions, some mayonnaise. We use Hellman's. Hellman's is the best kind. So, let the collard greens simmer. We're going to go ahead and let the eggs and the potatoes. So let's see what we're going to do. We're going to go ahead and transfer the eggs and the potatoes over here. And we're going to see what we can do about the fish. Some fish batter. We'll go ahead. Some breader. But you can get it in most stores for about between $2 to $3. Okay. We're gonna go ahead and start that fish up. Got some good batter. Got some green peppers, onions, tomatoes chopped up with the batter. So we're gonna let that heat up a little bit. Potato salad's still cooking. Got the collard greens. Doing this thing. So, we got here. We have to take a look at the greens. And let's see. We're going to go ahead. Just going to add a little bit of vinegar. Just a little bit. You know. Not too much, just enough. They've been cooking for a while, so. Okay. Okay, the oil should be about ready. That's the first piece of fish. And I'm gonna go ahead and get some more fish. Fish in. Go ahead and get some more fish in. So, Yeah, I have problems with this stand. Just bought it. Got it from Ross. Still gotta figure it out. Turn that down a little bit. I'm gonna get some more fish. Throw some more in here. And think about fish, you gotta clean it real good. Make sure for the batter, the flour is all over it. So, fried up the fish. If you fried it quick, and making sure that it's well done. So we just stirred the collard greens, and we're gonna cut up the eggs for the potato salad. Make sure they cut them nice and thin so the flavor gets in there. And I'm gonna move this bowl over here. We got a couple more eggs to do. Always watch your fingers. You don't want to make a mistake and cut your fingers. So, now we're going to go ahead and we're going to throw some onions in here. And some onions. Make sure you put enough onions in here. And now, it's time for the mustard. As you know, I don't use a measuring cup. So 3 squirts to do it. And you want a nice, probably teaspoon and a half of relish. And as we know, we take the helmets, That's bread. Go ahead and put about, start off with a good 5 spoons, large spoons of mayonnaise. Mix it up. Make sure you start from the bottom, go to the top. You want to mix the eggs up and everything. Now, if you don't have enough mayonnaise, you want to go ahead. This might be enough. Hold on, let me see. I think this is enough. Here, this is enough mayonnaise. Now for the final, what I want to do is we want to use some paprika to flavor the last line of flavor. And here you go. Potato salad. So we're gonna go ahead. The fish is done. The collard greens is almost done. Potato salad is almost done. We're gonna put that in the refrigerator and let it chill. Okay, so we're done with the fish, and where collard greens is done. Collard greens, beautiful. Until tomorrow, thank you.